for me, it's just pushing the boundaries of self, whatever that is. Business. I mean, money is a byproduct of what you do, and you know, we're all in the rat race to try to win the lottery, as it were. But that's not the thing that brings me joy, you know. And I feel fortunate. I've been able to connect to that since I was young, I guess, based on my upbringing. And so I've tried to keep that very simplistic thing. You know, I don't do things for business.